name is Davon Rainey, and I'm a performer with Nutcracker Rouge. I describe Nutcracker Rouge to my friends as a mixture of burlesque, dance, music, acting, and circus performance. It is very different from the original Nutcracker. It is more for adults, not so much for children, and it's a lot of fun for everyone. I am very honored to wear the costumes that that are bestowed upon us. Our costume designer, Zane Filstrom, is also our set designer, and he's been working with us for a very long time. He's incredibly talented. The costumes are their own character in itself, and for myself and the other performers, it really does help us. When days when you have been doing, it's a six show day, and you're just really tired and you don't know where you can get the energy, just putting on a corset or even a tutu or the crazy shoes that we wear, that kind of just like puts you in that world and helps you get through it. I do, in the beginning of the show, wear these pointed heel shoes. They're honestly quite painful, as I will just attest right now. But as the fact that people still like have huge smiles every night from it, I do not mind. And it's very quick what we're doing, and I have toe pads, and we've gone through making sure I am taken care of. I think in the creation of Nutcracker Rouge, we really were trying not to hold anything back. It was like, if we're gonna do this, let's just go out with a bang, let's just go at no holds barred, why not just try and see if we're gonna fall on our face, we're gonna fall on our face, and sometimes I do, sometimes we don't. My costumes really help me to just go into my imagination, because a lot of the things I'm wearing I wouldn't wear on a normal day, although personally I would love to, but yeah, they just help me have to like use the other side of my imagination to really just be someone else and to go from like dark into really zany. So right now, just because I'm so in this world of Nutcracker Rouge, I am very, very inspired by old glamour Hollywood, like people like Marilyn Monroe, Sammy Davis Jr., Gregory Hines, people of that nature. And then I like to also listen to like Edith Piaf sometimes, or even like pop singers like Madonna or Beyonce or anything, just to get me into that mood of being into this world. Honestly, I am just on a cloud nine. It's just so special to me. And so I'm just really elated that people are finally coming in and opening their hearts to this. Because I just, for years, have known that this could happen. I just really trust in the story that we have. And every night I have to remind myself that we have a beautiful show. We have amazing performers. I'm very honored to be performing on stage with these people. So I just trust in what we have and just know that people are gonna be taken away.